Hello everyone, and welcome to this week's Tavern Brawl. This week we're gonna see what is in store for us for this week's current Tavern Brawl, and see what the topic is this week. Idols of Azeroth. Ever draw a spell when you really needed a minion? Never again. Your deck will be 30 Raven Idols, so you will be able to discover what you need. I think we're gonna choose. I think we'll try Druid. Sure is taking a while to find somebody. Come on. And we're gonna be facing off against a rogue.
Watch your back.
I must protect the wild.
This is an interesting concept because it gives you the choice of choosing minions or spells. So, this might become very interesting as the match progresses on. And I think we're going to go ahead and play our Elise Starseeker to possibly draw into that map. So, we're going to go and play that this
You
turn.
have the artifact.
We've got three Nerubians in there too that we're gonna have to deal with too, so we may have to draw into some spells to be able to deal with those. Who knows, we may luck out and get that map early.
Ha, this guy's a toast.
Because that'll be good for removal. I think we'll take the healing touch for later on. this kind of reminds me of the tavern brawl that they did with the unstable portals. That was actually a pretty fun game too. But those were random and they cost less, where this we actually have a choice on what cards we actually get to draw. I think he's just playing all idols. He's not really playing anything, really. Yeah, he played all idols this turn. So. Okay, we're gonna take the mark. Then we'll take the Ancient of War. Take the Spellbreaker for a silence.
Answer the call of the light.
So I think we're gonna play Ancient of War next turn here. And let's see what he's got. Let's hope he doesn't have an assassinate, because that's going to suck. He may have drawn into one, but... we have to wait and see what he's got. Wow. He drew into three of those. I think that was good. Get rid of that minion on the field. And we've got an AoE, a heal, and a silence. So. And silence we will. Silence that. How much is Chomo? 6. I think we'll take the Living Roots. So we're gonna swipe.
I don't have enough mana.
Job done. Alright, so let's see what we can draw into here. Naturalize that, we'll kill the Nerubian that pops up.
I'll be back.
Mitch.
That's me and Mr. Pike.
For the wild.
My hand is too full.
Oh, he burnt one of our Ancient of Wars that he added to his deck.
Magic detected.
What else he got? Handful of Raven Idols, it looks like. Got a prep. Ooh, and an assassinate, so he finally found a way to kill that thing.
Too soon.
Let's see what he's got in his big old hand of goodies there. Oh, look, three more.
Frog Zor.
So we're still good. Let's see if we can draw into a good spell. Two health. Let's see what he's got. Really? A sprint? Wow. Ooh, still on the Derivian. I think we're doing pretty good. Let's see what spell we can come up with. Let's see what he's got in that big hand. Come on, play some cards. Alright, we're gonna naturalize that. And that will be game. Unless he plays another taunt. If he plays another taunt, then we might be in trouble, but... with two mana, or one mana, I don't foresee that, so... I think that is going to be game. Yep, that is game. Oh, now he finally gets one. Oh well. Too bad for him.
For the wild.
GG. And that is our Raven Idol match with a druid. And as always, thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, click the like button and subscribe, and we will see you guys next time.